Lester Holt, and this is Dateline. Here's Keith Morrison
himself to resist interrogation.
Certain ways that I manipulate this situation in this case, all related cases, to my benefit and on my timeline.
Awesome.
Fitness in real life. Now that's the good stuff.
Oh, this is my personal favorite part of the show. Around the week called Think Fast and Tight Team Run.
Love you, Brad.
I love you. Tons of things about rent and go.
Hey, oh, I got one. Freedom.
Good. Take a chance to talk. Take a talk.
Yes.
No. Team two. Positive things about owning go.
Foreclosure.
Yard
work. Crushing.
Death.
The winner is the Renters. Change your apartment, change the world.
Impressive.
X-Men Apocalypse, PG-13.
James and John.
It's a word that conjures up visions of someone deserving of our complete respect and admiration. A person who we look at with awe. It's a word where we reserve those esteem. In the past, only a select few performers have received the Billboard Icon Award. Legends like Neil Diamond, Stevie Wonder, Prince.
What?
And now a new name joins their ranks. A singer whose career sets a standard of excellence that all of us aspire to. Ladies and gentlemen, let us now take a look at the life and career of the iconic Celine Dion.
Her voice is born for the ages, but a talented gift for song so great it has taken her from a rural French Canadian town to the biggest stages across the globe. At age 13, she helped compose and record a song in her native French that would start her on a legendary journey. Upon hearing It's Nothing But a Dream, a man named René Angelil dedicated himself to managing her career. Under his guidance, Celine became a sensation in her native Canada and then blossomed into a true international superstar. René became more than her manager. He became her loving husband and father to their children. In the course of centuries since then, she has entertained tens of millions of fans of all ages with dozens of critically acclaimed albums, live Las Vegas shows, and legendary concert performances. And she doesn't just have the voice of an angel, she is an angel helping those in need. She was there during our time of tragedy after September 11th, and as the world